As the instructor for Capstone, I get to mentor teams. Because we have an industry sponsor, though, I also get to help them navigate that relationship and build those connections.
In this particular case, the project that the students were working on is for an open source platform that's important to us and is actually used by the broader world. So it was really nice to have an actual result from the Capstone project be something that goes out and helps make everybody's life better in the distributed computing world.
My role in the project was I was kind of a back-end developer. I did specifically like the APIs, working on the specific command that you need to use whenever you're going to checkpoint it, because we were working with fast freeze.
And so a problem was that a lot of times the scripts will crash, or restarting the script, you have to start all over again. And our checkpointing feature is similar to autosave. It'll save, so say something bad happens, unfortunately. You can just restart it again and all your code will be back and all the variables will be saved and everything.
I think there's benefits for both academia and industry. For industry, they get to try out different projects basically with students and potentially get good solutions back. For academia, I think the advantage there for students is that they actually get to work with a real customer in industry, right, on real problems.
One of the main skills that we learned from this project is the ability to hack. And what I mean by this is that we would often break the system so that we could figure out the architecture and how the system actually worked.
For me, the benefit from participating is, I get to interact with students and mentor. It's fun.
Sometimes their code or what they're building has to integrate with the systems and processes that a sponsor already has, and that's a really valuable learning experience. Students really get to see what it's like. It's not a simulation. They get a really authentic experience.
I would say that I'm well suited to enter into the workforce as a full-time engineer, knowing that I've gone through this Capstone project with Two Sigma as my industry sponsor.